Okay, so one of the first things you need to know in Minecraft is how you can mine a block. And today, guys, I will show you how you can actually perform this hard task. So I just go ahead and go to single player and make a world. Okay, so while making your world, make sure that you put it on super flat. I mean, I'll put it on super flat just to demonstrate how it works. And create your new world. Okay, now that you are in your new world, we can go ahead and start up by mining our first block. Exciting, isn't it? So, we are in a survival mode. Let's go ahead and get ourselves a pickaxe so we can mine faster. Okay, now that you have your own netherite pickaxe, you can go ahead and put good enchants on it. For now, I put protection 6969 because it is the easiest enchant that you can get in survival mode. Now, let's get started by mining our first block. So you want to look underneath your leg and hold the left click of your mouse. It will take a while. Okay guys, and now this is how you can break a block in Minecraft. You can go ahead and do this for each block that you want. You can go grind with this method. And yeah guys, I hope this video was useful, and yeah guys, I hope you enjoyed, and I will see you. What?